What is schizophrenia? Schizophrenia is a mental sickness characterized by abnormal social behavior. With this disease, a person confuses his perception of reality. He is found puzzled in self-created scenarios. Men are more prone to schizophrenia as compared to women. Symptoms of schizophrenia reduce social engagement, emotional disturbance, lack of motivation, unclear thoughts, and unpredictable behaviors. Schizophrenia has gradual onset symptoms that may start to appear during adulthood. About 0.3 to 0.7% of the total general population is affected by this disease. In males, the onset is earlier than females. The onset of schizophrenia in men is before 20 years of age, while in women it is after 20 years of age. It is rare to have schizophrenia after 45 years of age. Schizophrenia is linked with neurotransmitters that play an important role in communication between the body and the brain. Research shows that the brain structure and central nervous system of a schizophrenic person is different from a normal person. That's why it's often attributed to being a brain disease. Neurotransmitters like serotonin, dopamine, and glutamate are worth discussing here. When the levels of dopamine rise in the body, it results in increased sensory information between the brain and the body. This raised level disturbs the thought process and causes difficulty in concentrating on a specific task. Individuals misunderstand the reality and they interpret information according to their observations. Abnormal levels of serotonin make your brain more sensitive. Schizophrenia is a genetic disease, but it requires environmental triggers, stress factors, and terrible experiences of life to become activated and noticeably visible in an individual's personality. There may be several underlying causes of this disease. Genetic and environmental factors contribute to the progression of the disease, like the use of marijuana, a psychoactive drug, being raised in a city, prolonged infections, parents' attitudes towards you, and poor nutrition during pregnancy are some causes behind schizophrenia. If a person has a hyperactive immune system and a family history of schizophrenia, he becomes more susceptible to it. Individuals who had faced complications in pregnancy along with birth complications or used psychoactive drugs during their teen years and have had exposures to toxins are at a greater risk of developing schizophrenia. The diagnosis of schizophrenia in individuals is on the basis of observation and reporting their behavior. If you take a brief look at a schizophrenic, you will find a person who is suffering from this disorder complaining about delusions. Delusions like they believe someone is pointing at them in a conversation, or people are discussing them or planning to harm them, while in reality, all those conversations are just in their head. Hallucinations like hearing or seeing someone who is not present or around or does not even exist in this world are also experienced. People with schizophrenia have disordered speech, kind of like a word salad. They will gather random words with no combination or sense and want you to understand them. A negative outcome of schizophrenia is observed as neglecting self-hygiene, lack of emotions and feelings, avoiding eye contact with people, and losing interest in close relations. People with schizophrenia often believe that they have cool friends, while in reality they are only in their imaginations. This is one of the main factors that such people avoid socializing with others. There is no prevention for schizophrenia. Medications like antipsychotic drugs are given to the patients to control their thought processes by controlling the amount of dopamine in the brain. Complications like suicide, self-injury, social isolation, and aggressiveness become more prominent with advancing time. Out of the total affected individuals, 20% are recovered or somehow get better with time, while 50% of affected individuals suffers lifetime from schizophrenia. The life expectancy of people with schizophrenia is reduced by 10 to 25 years. This is due to increased health problems and suicidal thoughts, as 5% of affected people go for attempting suicide. If you have a patient of schizophrenia in your home, relatives, or friends, try to be nice with them. Always encourage them and show concern to understand and help them. There is another psychotic disease known as dissociative identity disorder, in which a single person can have different identities according to them. But that's a topic for another video.